the second generation, Al Leiserowitz, who was 96 years old when he passed away in July. There was just no plans for it being passed on from him. It just had to be closed up to settle the estate. And business had really been, it was kind of a mixture anyway. Business had really been slowing down the last couple of years. A lot of reasons. And he was 96, he'd been coming in every day for the last 70 years. He was coming in until well into his 95th year, and this really kept him going. And he was a fixture here. He just loved to be here. He loved to talk to everybody, and this was his life. This definitely kept him going. He knew that he couldn't be a couch potato and survive this long.